conditions like, and you'll be chasing that as the session goes on, things like that. Then you start getting into the nitty-gritty of it all, and they become more like test sessions where it's all about gathering new data, testing components, tweaking the setup, and so on. So there's only so much actual practice that these drivers need. Most of them will be plenty familiar enough with the track layout, either from previous experience or from the simulator.